Hey. Everybody, I'm back. Okay, so this is the next video where I told you in my thrift shop fashion finds and houseware finds video that I was going to be doing another one today. And the one that I'm going to share with you now is just a quick, it's just a quick little view on something that I did a class on at my tea shop. And for those of you that follow me on Facebook and Instagram and my other social networkings, you know that I teach classes every Thursday night at the tea shop. And one of the things that we did most recently was we made shamrock brooches. And we did it in a mixed media style of an encaustic wearable art piece. And I posted a bunch of pictures on Facebook and Instagram, and it seems like I got a really good response on them. So be sure to check that out if you follow me on Facebook and you haven't seen them. But in this video, I'm going to share with you this pin also. So this is the lovely shamrock brooch that I made. This is the one that I did. And here's the back. As you can see, there's a pin backing so that you can wear it. And move my hair. If you can see that, it looks quite lovely. I actually wore it yesterday while I was out and about. But I love this piece, and as of late, I've really been getting involved in encaustic artwork. And I really just love working with wax, and I love working with paper, and I love how wax blends and smooths and just really gives such a gorgeous vintage-like soft finish on top of the project that you're working with. It's just so beautiful. So if you haven't ever done encaustic art, I totally encourage you to look it up and start working with that as a medium. It's just so wonderful. And so my pin that we created is a mixture of cardstock, hand-dyed papers, inks, and wax, and then glitter, and then we have the little embellishment right in the center so that it gives it a finishing touch. And I just love it. It came out so beautiful, and I'm really looking forward to working more with this type of medium in my artwork. So stay tuned for that. If you are following me on my social networkings, I'm sure you'll see some more pictures of other things that I create. I posted a while back, probably before Christmas time, an encaustic art that I had done when making tags for gifts. And those came out really beautiful too. They were fairy tags, and they are just so gorgeous. And I'm in the process of making more of those as well. But I have a lot of ideas upcoming for other ways to incorporate encaustic art into my work, and I'm just really excited about it. I've been doing a lot of research and just getting a lot of inspiration, and then formulating that with the ideas that I've had in order to do my artwork. So I'm really looking forward to creating wings, fairy wings, and hearts, and all kinds of really cool paintings and things like that using encaustic art. So stay tuned. And Mr. Jackson came here to visit us. Come on, come on, come on. He's gonna try to jump up. There he is. Let's say hello. Say hello. Say hello. Hey, Mr. Jackson, you're on video. Mr. Jackson hasn't been feeling very well lately, so I think he's getting better, and I'm really happy that he is starting to look a little bit more like himself. So everybody sent him good vibes, because he is just really been kind of sad lately. He's the type of kitty where he just really holds everything dear. You know, he gets really upset, and that really shows in his behavior. He just gets really sad, and yeah, he lost some weight, and it happened right before it happened while we were on holiday. He was this big, chubby Mr. Jackson that everybody knows, and then we came back from holiday, and he had lost so much weight. And I think he just wasn't eating very well while we were gone, and it doesn't make sense because our son Justin came to take care of all our kitties on the committee, and nobody else had an issue. But he just was so sad that we went away. So he's finally getting his little gumption back, and he's getting better. But anyways, getting back to the art form. Hi, Mr. Jackson. He always loves to be with me when I'm creating, too, by the way. But getting back to the art form and the art medium that I'm working with, just really love working with wax, and beeswax is my favorite. So you will be seeing a lot more of encaustic artwork coming your way from me, and I hope you love it as much as I do. So with that being said, have a fabulous day. I wish you lots of love and joy, many blessings and friendships to come. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, peace. Bye.